Pickling peppers. I'm gonna save the seeds too. But pickling peppers today, and the apple cider vinegar is coming right along.